Oh, I need to buy that thing. Where'd you get it at?
So this came with it when I bought it, but a buddy of mine bought it on Amazon. It's a pretty sweet little thing for using your iPad.
For how much?
They bought it for like $20 or something like that. It's not very expensive.
I gotta put it on tripod mode because it'll move. It's really good. From Wi-Fi devices. Signal interference detected. It detected your Wi-Fi signal.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. I forgot to put it, turn out on airplane mode. That way it doesn't detect nothing. That's what I need is a damn shade thing.
Very expensive. I saw them at Best Buy.
Oh, did you?
But it's one of the ones that goes for an iPad.
I come over there and it lost signal. How much are they? Yeah. At least I still got connection at 1,100 feet. How far can yours go? You probably can go far, huh?
Pretty far. I'm like afraid. It's like, this is my first day flying it since I've owned it.
Yeah, I would just like test it.
Yeah, kind of just taking it easy. I didn't want to go much farther than that mountain.
I got 63%. Still got full control. It's like every time I get by your Wi-Fi signal, I lose signal. So now I know I gotta turn off. It's like I'm fighting the wind up there. Yeah, anyway, so I was on top of a mountain the other day. Yeah, but the thing is, I flew all the way out and it stopped recording for some reason. So I didn't get the footage.
What kind of YouTube content do you make?
I do like five things. I do like hiking videos, drone videos, and I do teaching. Mm-hmm.